I'm here in a 2015 Toyota 4runner to show you how to install the Noggle. First, we'll thread our reusable zip tie through the vent, like so. Then we'll attach our square plate and rubber gasket and make sure to fold in any excess. Then we simply push and click our Noggle into place.